I would sort of underline to you today that in India we feel that we, relatively speaking, we have come out of the COVID challenge quite strongly. I mean, there's a human cost. All of us know that. I think there's not a single family that I know which hasn't had some kind of COVID loss. But having said that, the COVID period, one, we responded to it in a way in which it was fiscally sustainable. In fact, a lot of reforms were carried out during the, under the COVID stress.